I believe many of you, or I could say all of you here, have something or the other.
Asatmanta ki sokli jana tumi angasur asati kite na kite astole.
It may be some kind of a trial, hardship.
Jadi kosle adkoin na dil kotin kain.
Some problems, some difficulties.
Kosle tras na kosle vishoy.
And you're just waiting on God, when God will set you free.
Antu raul astol dia ken na kai deutuka sutka di tole.
And I believe in my spirit, at the end of the day, when you leave from here.
Ani asatmanta majo atmen jana this soptan tumi angasur chenu itoni.
That God is going to turn your mourning into singing.
Ki deutumchi duka sate anandan gayanan bodoltolo.
See, there is two things God can do.
Don vasti deu karung shakta.
Okay, he can either remove your mountain.
Ek to tujo parvat karung shakta.
Now your mountain can be your alcoholic husband.
Jait gori tujo parvat jangche tujo bebdo go.
Or your children who are troubling you.
Burgi tuji ji sotai ta tuka.
Or financial crisis.
Boishancha akant.
Whatever it is.
Kite asuni.
God can just set you free from it.
Dyan tuka titun sen sutka diung jata.
Or God will give you a new attitude.
O deutuka novo swabhav di tolo.
How you will able to handle it.
Kosho tu samang shakta te.
So when you go home.
To jena tum poti karo itoni.
In the evening.
Sanche.
Your situation may be the same.
Tuji paristhiti jait go toshit astoli.
But God will give you that attitude to handle that situation.
Deutuka tu swabhav di tolo ki tu samabakti paristhiti.
And that is what I am praying for, spiritual maturity.
Ante chai jau makta ki ami utmikain valleli.
If you look at the Israelites.
Ami Israelche lokang pongele.
You know, they always wanted God to work a miracle.
Ika sodat jaisi ki dyan milagri kelele.
There was no water, they started grumbling.
Udok nasel dena gunjong lagle.
So Moses, I mean, he hit the rock and there was water.
To Moses ek goitam to khodpar dano mata an udok eta titun san.
There was no food, again they started grumbling.
Jo nasle dena potti gunjong lagle.
And again there was a miracle, manna from heaven.
An potto dio mai milagri ko ta man datte sorgasan.
But though they saw all this thing, the Red Sea was parted, they saw all the miracles, their heart and their mind was not changed.
Punam poita ki tini tamre doriye doshi jara to pahile itki milagda pahile todi tinche kais bodlong naslele.
So maybe you come here today that you want your husband to change.
To jait go tu yamati nelaskal tuka jait tu go bodol.
Or you want your children to change.
Otuka jait tuji burgi bodol.
That you want lots of money and financial situation to change.
Tuka jait hu poisha tu jan tuji poisha ji paristhiti bodol.
I am not saying that God cannot do that.
Aushimanan dya kore God. Donate kor pak.
But what if your mindset or your heart is not changed?
Kite ka orte jorte tuji kais bodlong tuji mot bodlong na.
For example, you come here to say I want my children to be safe.
Ada udaranam tuji tu elela sajai go tuji burgi salwar cham.
I want him to change all his whole habits.
Maga jai ki tene aple sogle vait soe bodallelo.
God may do that miracle for you.
Dyan korung jata deu korit jait hote mila.
But then tomorrow if another situation arises in your life.
Pun ku phale to running hoichi paristhiti eli tuji jivitan.
Then what you will do?
Mai giri kottale.
Again you'll come back to the same thing, square one.
Porte to etol tyat sake.
See, what God is interested is in your spiritual maturity.
Devak jai ki tu utmikain vallele.
He wants you to grow.
Teka jai tu vallelo.
Okay, so here we are for the women's meeting and it is titled purpose.
I am
greater purpose.
Ambita I am yesterday che meeting ek asa ani the title down asa ya meeting che ki word to voti ojon.
Have you thought what is your purpose on this planet earth?
Tumi chitlele asa ka kenna ki kite ka tumcho hetu ya prithme che
as woman.
Ustri jan karun
au chedunu magi rolle jatokos kaza jatele. Kaza jatele randung chiktele aidona gastele burgi jateli nappy change korteli magi tenka kazar kortele ani magir maje moron. Is that all life teaches you?
Utkes ka tuje jivit tu kashikoita.
But in this all this process,
unami ye sogle prakriyan poita.
How much is the process that you are going through, that struggle?
Kitle kai jujan than tu pasar jata.
Let's turn a Bible to the Gospel of John chapter 10 verse 10.
Ami amche Bible ukte koriya John shubortomanan dave visvoran dave voin.
Here it says the thief does not come except to steal and to kill and to destroy. I have come that they may have life and that they may have it more abundantly. You know, if you read the amplified version, it says I have come. Jesus says I have come that you may enjoy life.
Amplified version no she matlela sa ki jesus asa manta ki aao elo la asa ki tumi moche geopak jivitachi
and you have abundance till overflowing.
An tumka subam pan aspak boron oto parian.
But sometimes you wonder, no, as a woman,
किन्हीं नम चित्ता नो आमी उस बायलो जान करून
The man has all the freedom.
दादल्यांग सोगली सुटका सा
तेनका राचे लेट बॉंग जाता हुई वसंग जाता मज्जा मारुंग जाता आमी चेडवानो आमका मज्जा मारुंग जाईना We can't go late night for movies or we cannot enjoy because we are women.
आमी राचे बॉंग शेकना आमी पार्टी कोसंग शेकना मूवी कोसंग शेकना किटक आमी उस्तुरे नो
But is this word only for the men?
पुनी ये उत्तर फक्त दादल्यात पसत काय
Or is it for us?
ओ आमचाय पसत
It is for us also. It says, here the Jesus is saying, I have come.
जेजु अंगसुन मटके आओ इलोलासा
That you might enjoy life.
की तुम्ही मोचे उपक फेलिस्पन के उपक आनंद बोकपाक जीविताचो
How many of you all want to enjoy life?
कितली जाना हरेस सुखबोगुंग सत्ता
See, when I talk about enjoying life, it's not just wearing good clothes.
जेना मटके की सुखबोग पाची जीविताचे मतलब बोरे कपड़े ने सपुत नो
Or having a 12 course food menu
ओ बार तो रिच जोना सब
Or roaming in Rolls Royce and Audi, that's not enjoying life.
ना ऑडी ना रोल्स रॉयस एंड बॉब ते का मना ना सुखबोग ऑफ जीवित आचे
Enjoying life where you can just feel at ease, you have your peace of mind, you can have relaxed heart. That is what Jesus has said that I have come that you may enjoy life.
सुखबोग ऑफ जीवित आचे मतलब तू शांति का सब मोतिन तू फेलिस आ सब अंतेस जेसु मंटा की आओ इलोला से की तुम्ही सुखबोग पाक जीवित आचे
But many of us here, when you look into your life, you feel that you are not able to enjoy life.
पुन हुप्शी जाने जेना मैं आमचे जीवितन पोई ताम का दिस्ता सोल की आमी सुखुत बोगी ना जीवित आचे
Because you are disappointed in what is happening in your life.
की देख तू निराशी जाले ले से जे की देख गोटा तू जे सुरबो तन ते कलागन
For what mistakes you have done.
जो चुकी तू ये केलेला से ते कलागन
Or might what people have done to you.
ओ जाइर गो लोकानी की ते केलेला से तुका
And when you look into your situation, you feel like you are trapped like a slave.
अंचेन तू परिस्थितीन पोई ता तू जे तुका दिस्ता से जाइर गो तू शिरकोनु ले ले आसा गुलामा बशे
You feel like there is no joy. There is no purpose. There is no enjoyment. You're not able to live that life.
तू कभी इससे ज़्यादा गोरे कि आनंदित ना ना तू तू बाहर सोनों शेकना ती तू तले
But I want to tell you that there is a good news this morning. God wants to tell you.
पुनाव तुमका सांगसते कि बोरी हो बरा आज दियो तुमका दिउंग सोता थी.
That God wants to give you a new start.
कि दियो तू नोवे कॉमेस करुँग सोता तुम चा जीविता.
If you turn to your Bibles, Isaiah chapter 43.
Isaiah chapter 43 and Pongeler
verse 18 and 19
Do not remember the former things nor consider the things of old Behold I will do a new thing now it shall spring forth shall you not know it I will even make a road in the wilderness and rivers in the desert
Okay so here God is saying do not remember the former things nor consider the things of old Behold I will do a new thing Okay God will do a new thing.
अब इतना ऐसे दियो समझे कि उदले वस्ती उगड़ास करना का ना उदले वस्ती विशिष्ट दिना का पुनाव नोवे वस्ती को तलो.
You know, sometimes we are stuck in our past.
क्योंकि क्या ना मैं हम क्या उदले जीवितन शिरकोना सा.
No, we all have a past, isn't it?
हम तो सोगले जैसा नोदले जीवित.
And sometimes we just want to live with our past.
अन क्योंकि क्या ना मैं तेज जीवितन रंग सत्ता.
All the horrible things that we have done.
जो white white वस्ती आमी के ले ला सा.
Maybe where people have done to us.
और जाइ वो लोकानी आम का के ले ला सा.
And we are just holding on to it.
अन हम तेज गोद
But God wants to say today that He just wants to close that past of yours.
पुंडूत का सांगसता की तो तुझे अदले जीविते बोन करुँग सोता तुका.
And He wants to give you a new beginning.
अंतो तुका नवी शुरुआत दिउँग सोता.
Because it is never too late to begin again.
की ते केन्नत ओगुतोशने नजल ओशिर जाऊना की नवे कॉमेस करता.
Because our God is a God of second chance.
की ते कम तो दिओसलो दिओ जो दूसरो सुवेग दिउपी.
He wants to give us an opportunity to start all over again.
तो आम का सुवेग दिउँग सोता पोरते कॉमेस
Two weeks back was my twin daughter's birthday.
अल्पोंगेले दोन सुमाना दी मजा दुबे चेडवांसो दुवांसो बर्थडे सोलो जलमातु
And during those days, I was very tired, and I decided that I won't celebrate their birthday.
अंत्या दिसान्या हो तोकलेले कोशान्या आय चितलेले की आमी celebrate कोर्चिना मन्ते जो बर्थडे.
They were very sad and said, "Mama, you need to celebrate my birthday."
पुंती सार की दुखिया संधि मनोने तुम कोरुक मनोकुट जाय माम
But what happens during a birthday celebration? The mother has to work 3 days.
पुन आवेक पोंगल 3 दिस काम करचे बट्टा जलमाचे दिसा
The previous day you have to prepare all the marinades and the masalas and boil the meats and keep everything so you're busy in the kitchen
आदले दिसा पोंगल सगळे मैरिनेट करचे पट्टा सगळे तयार दोरचे पट्टा जेवणा पासत कुजनानुत असता
And on the birthday day you have to just welcome the guest and offer them. So again, you are on your toes.
And Jalmacha disapongge sogilang yukadu chappatta ani tincha vangadatla chappatta amda toy busyasta.
And the next day you have to start cleaning the house.
And dusri disapongge le leave korchappatta.
So it is really lot of work.
To roop kam te jata.
And I thought to myself.
Ani ayan chitle.
When I was small, my mother never celebrated my birthday.
Jena aulan asle ma jawan kenna monongna majol.
I don't remember even bringing a cake for me.
Maga ugdas pasuna kenna maji pasut cake alleli mano.
And I really wished, you know, I wish I had this remote button, you know.
And
remote control.
Makoshe dislel ki remote control asung daslo.
That you would just press and we would go to that age.
Ki ha damun kon button to pote tya karar pao pa.
Just for that day.
Tya disa pasot.
That there was no work.
Kam naslele.
And come back. Press for the next day.
And porthe upak dusre disa.
And if I give you that opportunity today and said I will give you a remote.
Aaj to na tumka to suveg dita and man chal remote dita tumka.
How many of you would want to take the remote and start your life all over again?
Kitli jan to remote gyon kon porthe aple jivit comments korung sottani.
You know, when you look back.
Jena fati boita.
So many nonsense things you have done.
Nub nakase bosti kelele asami.
Foolish things.
Ishebana.
Jogotale ami. Ani kide, you know it better. And you just feel like I wish I could start it all over again.
Antu koshe dista ki I porte comments korung dang daslele.
You know, God gives you this opportunity and he says he wants to start a new thing in your life.
Pun dio to swagyon tu ka sangsata ki to novi vos comments korung sata.
It's never too late to start all over again.
Kenna jo shoshir noi te ki porte comments korpa.
Let us have that hope that God wants to begin a new thing in your life.
Ami o borbo sudore ki dio novi vos comments korung sata amche jivita.
It's the devil. He's a liar who tells you that there is nothing good going to come out of you.
Devsa to potkiro to tu ka sang ki kyach bore uchna tujhe korchan.
He comes to steal and destroy your joy.
To tu jano nosht korpa ka chor pa kyong sotta.
But Jesus has come to give us joy.
Pun jeju ilol sam kanun diu.
He has come to make us enjoy life.
To ilola sa ki ami sukh bhog pak jivita che.
And today I want to share on a very interesting character in the Bible.
Ani aiza kavichit charitra vishulong sata Bible an.
And he is Zacchaeus.
And to jan sa Zacchaeus.
I said to the Lord, you know, today is women's day.
I matlab de agda aaj usturanchi meeting.
It's a women's meeting.
So women usturanchi meeting.
So you give me a woman character in the Bible.
Tor maga tu usturicha ek charitra de na.
And I thought I want to speak about Bathsheba.
Tor I matlab ki Bathsheba vishulo itala.
And then I said I want to speak about that woman who bled 12 years.
Mai I matlab chala ulo ita te ustri vishiji ka 12 varsha rakpat jalalo.
But I don't know why I fell in my spirit to speak about this guy called Zacchaeus.
Tu naunu kitak maja atman ma kaushe disle ki Zacchaeus vishulo pa.
He is a very interesting character. Let's turn our Bible to the Gospel of Luke chapter 19 verses 1-10.
आम्ही आमचे बायबल उघडते करे लुकाचे शुभवर्तमान 19:20 वरन.
Then Jesus entered and passed through Jericho. Now behold, there was a man named Zacchaeus, who was a chief tax collector, and he was rich. And he sought to see who Jesus was, but could not because of the crowd, for he was of short stature. So he ran ahead and climbed up into a sycamore tree to see him, for he was going to pass that way. And when Jesus came to the place, he looked up and saw him and said to him, Zacchaeus, make haste and come down, for today I must stay at your house. So he made haste and came down and received him joyfully. And when they saw it, they all complained, saying, he has gone to be a guest with a man who is a sinner. Then Zacchaeus stood and said to the Lord, look, Lord, I have half of my goods to the poor. And if I have taken anything from anyone by false accusation, I restore fourfold. And Jesus said to him, today salvation has come to this house, because he also is a son of Abraham. For the Son of Man has come to seek and to save that which was lost.
Okay, here you have a person called Zacchaeus.
And so I'm going to say Zacchaeus now as a victim, sir.
And he was a... So he was a... That's better. So he was a tax collector.
From the Zacchaeus don vasuldar aslalo.
Now in those days a tax collector was like a thief.
Antya disani don vasuldar matle ek chora sarko aslalo.
10 rupya geung jay mulya to 20 rupya getalo. You know, they were cheat. They used to rob people of their money.
ते चोरताले लोकांचे पैसे कसे.
So he was a tax collector where people hated him.
आणि तो दंडवसुलदार जाऊन करून लोक त्याचा लोकांनी द्वेष कोताल त्याचा.
You know what that feeling is when people hate you?
तुम्ही जण किती दिसता जेणे लोक द्वेष कोतात जा.
Have you ever experienced it?
तुम्ही केना अनुभवलेले असा काय ते?
If not all, I believe some of you.
सो ग्लेनने जले असत मन थोडे जण पण
अनुभवला. It's a horrible feeling when people dislike you.
हु वाईट दिसता जेणे हरिस लोकांक तो आवडना.
When people hate you for whatever reason it may be.
जेन लोक तुझे द्वेष कोते कसल्या कारणांग लागून चाहत.
So here is a man Zacchaeus who has been hated by the society.
तो रंगासराम पोयता Zacchaeus नाचो मनीस ते कते जो द्वेष कोताल समाज.
And I believe he lived a very miserable life.
आणि असत मन तो सारको दुखीस जीवित चेतालो.
Though he had, it's mentioned that he was a rich fellow.
असे म्हटले असे की तो सारको गिरेस्त मनीस असलो.
He had lots of money.
But ओ पैसा असेल ते जो
कहे. The best of food.
सगळ्यां बरे ते जेवण.
The best of living.
बरे ते जीवित.
But there was no self respect.
पण आपल्यात पासत रिस्पेक्ट नसलोलो.
Because I believe when he was walking on the streets.
किराक असत मन ते जंत चलता रस्त्यार.
People would just maybe move away.
लोक जायत गडे पोय ओइताले पण.
He was just hated by society.
सो समाज ते द्वेष कोतालो.
You know, I want to tell you, you know, I want to name this, and I want to give you 5 points of the start button. How do you spell start?
कसे काय आम्ही स्पेल करतो स्टार्ट येऊ तर
S T A T R R T. Oh my, you're better students, huh? S T A R T. So the first point I want to say is S.
पहिले मुद्द्याचे जे आवलंग सुद्धा S.
You need to write it down if you can. Stop making excuses.
आम्ही निमित्त देऊपाची बंद करपाचे.
Okay, many times we do this, you know, we want to give excuses for what you are going through.
जायते फाउट आम्ही निमित्त सांगतो की त्यांच्या पासार जाता त्याका लागून.
We want to blame somebody.
आम्ही दुसऱ्याचे गुन्हे घालून सुद्धा.
I am going through this.
आम्ही तुमच्या पासार जाता.
It's because of my husband.
माझ्या गोवाक लागून.
He has left me and he's gone with that other woman.
तो त्यांनी माका सांगून तो दुसऱ्या स्त्रीला सांगता गेलो.
My husband is responsible for what I am going through.
माझे तो त्याका लागून आवश्यक झालेले असा.
Sometimes you blame for what you're going through. I am going through is because of my mother-in-law or daughter-in-law.
केने केने आम्ही असे म्हणते की आम्ही तुमच्या पासार जाता माझी सासू.
Let me touch this area because in, you know, in Asia and in India, this is very common international problem.
Asia and India, who was saman ko hai?
Mother-in-law, daughter-in-law, sister-in-law.
Sasumai soon jao.
Abroad, it is not so much because when the children grow up and they are 16, 18, they move. You know, separate.
Abroad a kashi problem asna ki vishay asna ki tak jena burgi vaatta 16 aur 17.
But we are brought up here in a joint culture, joint family.
पण आमची अशी असं की आम्ही जॉईंट फॅमिली नसता.
अँड समटाइम्स यू आर लाईक यू आर स्टील स्टक ऑन टू आय एम सफरिंग बिकॉज शी माय मदर इन लॉ ओर माय डॉटर इन लॉ डिड दिस टू मी.
आणि केने केने मी अशी म्हणता की हा हे सोचता की माझी सुनेन नजर माझी सासूबाईन असे केलेले असा म्हणून.
वेल दिस ब्लेम गेम स्टार्टेड इन जेनेसिस चॅप्टर 3.
गुन्ह्याव घालपाची कॉमेंट झालेली असे जेनेसिस उत्पत्ती.
वेन ईव एट दॅट फ्रूट.
जेने इवन हालेल ते फळ.
अँड वेन गॉड केम अँड आस्ट.
आणि जेने ध्यान येऊन विचारले.
Who did this?
कोणे केले?
So we need to stop making excuses for what we are going through.
तर आम्ही निमित्त दिवपाची बंद करून जाय जे की त्यांना पाचा दातो त्याका लागून.
We need to acknowledge. We have to come to that stage to acknowledge.
तर आम्ही असे जागेरे उंचाय की आम्ही मानून घेऊन जाय.
Yes, I have done wrong.
ओय आय केलेले असा फाल्स.
I have done wrong. You need to admit.
आम्ही मानून घेऊन जाय की आम्ही फाइल्स केले.
Because God resists the proud and gives grace to the humble.
किरक जे कोण गौरव करता देव तिंका पोस्ट करता आणि कृपा देता जे कोण खालती असा त्यांका.
Now Zacchaeus was living a very miserable life.
आता Zacchaeus पण गेला तो खूप वाईट जीवित चेतालो.
But I believe he came to a point in his life where he realized that he was doing something wrong.
पुन्हा सतमंत तो असे जागेर पालते जे जीवितान त्याका कोण येलेले की तो किते पुनी वाईट करता
म्हणून. He was feeling emptiness in him.
त्याका रिते पण दिसताले खाली पण दिसताले भीतर.
And when he heard that Jesus is passing by.
आणि त्याने त्याने ऐकलं की जेजू पासत जाता म्हणून.
He must have heard about Jesus.
त्याने त्याने ऐकलं असेल जेजूविषयी.
That this man is a man of difference.
Kyo that me sar ko vegrach mana.
Let me go to him.
Chala oita teje sochi.
So he goes to meet Jesus.
To oita Jesus me upar.
So I want to say that we need to stop making excuses.
Raat ke sounds ta ki ami nimita dipachi bon karun chai.
Blaming your children, your husband or what whoever.
Burgyanche na goache gunya galpache na ani konache re sait kare.
Whatever situation you are,
munche paristhitin tu asuni,
you have been responsible in some way or the other.
Koshina koshibashin tu kay lagon chalele asa.
You know, start admitting that you are responsible.
तो मानुंगे की तुझी चूक असा म्हणून.
So what happened here? Zacchaeus realizes.
तो रंगसर पैता जॅकियसक समजून येले.
That he is responsible for the life that he was leading.
की तेजी चूक असे जे जीवित तर जेत आलो ते का लागून.
Okay, and what does he do? Let's see, verse 3. And he sought to see who Jesus was, but he could not because of the crowd, for he was of short stature. Okay, now what happens? Zacchaeus was short.
Zacchaeus motu aslalo.
Many of us are short.
Jaiti jana motu asa.
I'm not talking about physical.
Akurinullena lambai vishe.
But there are so many shortcomings that we have, weaknesses that we have.
Tunu boskot kay asamcho.
You know one thing I want to tell you.
Ek gosht tumka sang sakta.
That you and I.
Ki tu aniya.
Cannot run from ourselves.
Amke gorchanus daung shekna.
I say it again.
Porte saung sakta.
You cannot run from yourself.
Tu tucha gorchanus daung shekna.
Suppose.
Chitat.
Shweta is very upset about herself.
Shweta tar khub bejar sa aplya chiru.
So you know, I just don't like myself.
Maka hore chaun chaun na.
It just, I just want to leave myself and go to Singapore.
Aum maka solun Singapore ago song sutta.
I will be surprised that Shweta is there only.
Aha, jab tali gire Shweta to hiya samna.
No matter how much you run from yourself.
Kitle tu daun sadi tu jagorchan.
You cannot separate you from yourself.
Tu aplya gorchan doshi korung shekna.
No matter how much you hate yourself.
Kitlo tu dresh koru tu jo aplya choch.
You know? So what I want to tell you that you need to learn to accept yourself.
So this is what I'm saying. So that I'm shikong the amkat apna
upar. You need to learn to love yourself.
I'm shikong the amkat mokkor par.
You know, the other day we had this youth meeting, youth camp.
Party pongele youth camp aslolam.
And I shared this to the youth, and I want to share it here again.
Ani aye to na tang sanglele ani aunga sangsata tumka.
You know, I don't know how many can identify with this of. And I just want to tell you that there are many who here don't accept themselves.
Hupshi jana asa inga sir ti aplya kuch apnay na.
Because you feel that you are useless.
Kirek tu ka dista ki tu jo koslos fayda na.
You feel that you don't look good.
Tu ka dista ki tu bore disna mna.
Because when you compare yourself to somebody, you don't match up to that.
Kirek jene tu aplya chaning kone sangata tulna kota tu tencha sarke disona.
You feel that you are not good.
Tu ka dista ki tu borech na mana.
But I want to tell you that God wants to tell that you have worth.
Puna tumka sangsata ki deo tumka sangta ki tumka valor asa mana.
I don't know whether this is a real story, but in the 20th century in Thailand, in Bangkok.
Auna ko ee horikan gonno kemon puna 20th century in Bangkok, Thailand and Bangkok.
Making highways in the villages.
The highway kottale gaman.
Okay, as a result they had to take a big statue of Buddha.
And that परिणाम जन को वर्ल्डली मूर्ति जे आले बुद्धाची
एंड दे हैड टू अपरूट इट एंड पुट इट अनदर प्लेस
आणि तिने काढून ती दुसरे जागेर घालची
पडली बिकॉज़ दे वर मेकिंग द हायवे द रोड्स
कित्याक ते रस्तो कोताले म्हणजे हायवे
सो देयर वर मेनी वर्कर्स इन्वॉल्वड इन लिफ्टिंग दैट स्टैच्यू
तर खूप कामेरी कामदार असलेले तो मूर्ति उभारपाक
एंड दे मॅनेज्ड टू लिफ्ट इट एंड टेक इट टू द अदर प्लेस
आणि तिने तिंकडे गळले ते काढून ओरपाक ते
सर बट एज दे वर टेकिंग इट देयर वर क्रम्स यू नो द पीसेस वर चिपिंग एंड फॉलिंग डाउन
पण जसे ते ओतालते ती मूर्ति जे कुडकेच पडंग लागले
बट समहाउ दे मॅनेज्ड टू टेक to the new destination.
Pun koshe dine te nove jage dusre jager gatlo teka.
But as they kept that statue in that place.
Pun jenatin ti murti dolli tya jagyache.
The whole thing crumbled down.
Sogli was asel ti sogli murti asel ti molli.
And all the workers were surprised.
And sogle kamdar ochaple.
To see that inside it was made of gold.
Popa ki bitor bangrache kelele the.
Outside it was all of clay mud
bair pongel sogle matiyeche kelele
and inside it was shining and glittering of gold
and bitor ponge chok chok tale sarke bangran
that is sometimes like we
and to she amche jivit jan ase kene
kene you know we are inside of worth
amche bitor valor asa
but outside people have tagged us
pun bair san lokane amka tag dilolo asa
oh we have tagged ourselves
o ami tamka nao dilele asa
you are useless
kaslo fayda na tujha
you are good for nothing
kaslet bare
uchite
tu kay asa
you are tall
tu lam asa
you are short
tu motve asa
or whatever
o kiten sait gori
but I want to tell you
puna tu ka sang se
god is telling that you are of worth
deu tu ka sang ta ki tu ka valor asa
you are of value
tu ka valor asa
I want to tell you all you are a amazing.
आ तुमका सांग सुद्धा की तू सारखे अच्छापाचे.
Just close your eyes and say, yes, I am amazing.
तू आपले डोळे बंद करून सांग आ हरेच अच्छापाचे.
I am precious.
आ हरेच मोलादिक.
I am beautiful.
आ शोभित जानसा.
I am beautiful.
आ सुंदर जानसा.
That is what God looks at you.
And this Dev poita tumcha.
So no matter what people have spoken against you.
To lokan ki teu loila jat gor tumcha.
I want you at this moment let it fall like that clay.
Maka jay te poroni yave te mati sarke.
And you would see that real worth in you like that.
Tumi to moro mol popagan valor popak tumcha.
God says you have value.
Jen Dev manta ki tu ka valor asa.
You have value.
Tu ka valor asa.
Who is the one who said to you you don't have value? You need to go and tell that person that I have value that the Bible says.
Kon tu motlele asa. की तुका वालोर ना म्हणून पण देव तुका सांगता तू असं त्या मनशाक सांग की देव तुका सांगता तुका वालोर असा म्हणून.
यू हॅव व्हॅल्यू.
तुका वालोर असा.
सो नो मॅटर झॅक्यूस वॉज शॉर्ट.
झॅक्यूस मोठो असून लेगीत
He knew that he need to turn to God.
तो जाना असलो की त्याने ब्याक पडो करून.
So no matter what is your weakness.
तर की ते तुझे उसकत काय असो.
If you turn to God.
तू ब्याक पडो करी.
He is able to turn that weakness into strength.
तो तुझे उसकत काय असा ती बळान बदलतलो.
I never thought that I would ever stand on the stage and speak.
I kenne chitung nasleli ki aa stage ru berano shuloitole mano.
Because in my school days I was a very weak student.
Ki tak schoolan pongela aa sarke oskot burge
asleli. I failed when I was in the second standard.
Aa dusre ka asta na fail zalele.
I could never speak to people.
Aa lokad kore uloy pasun nasleli.
Would you believe it this my weakness God has turned to strength.
Pun majo uskot kai dyan bodolel sa boran.
Because I'm able to stand here and speak to you and the people who's watching here on the television.
Kitak aunga suru be down ulong chekta tumcha mukaran je lok television
ne. If you're willing to surrender your life to God.
Tu to tayar se tuji jeevit dya amka.
No matter what is your shortcoming.
Kitte tuje uskot kai asu.
No matter what is your weakness.
Kitte asune uskot kai tuji.
He's able to turn it into a strength.
Tekare gotte tuje boran te bodol pa.
So here this guy he shot इंगा राउंड काय दिसते पण ना. He could have said that.
तें तसे म्हणून जातले.
And he could have said, okay, I'll sit now. I can't see Jesus.
आणि तेने म्हणून जातले, आता बसून जाऊ दे, इंगा समग दृष्टी पडना.
So the first one which I said was, stop making excuses. The second was, look at yourself.
तर पहिले जे आहे सांगलेले असा की निमित्त दिवपाची बंद करा. दुसरे म्हटले आपल्याकच पयात.
Okay? And the third one is, act in faith.
तिसरे म्हटले भावार्थान काम करात.
ओके नाउ झॅक्यूस सेज नाउ ही कॅनॉट गो देअर ही शॉट सो ही हॅड अ चॉईस आयदर टू जस्ट सिट अँड से फॉरगेट इट आय कांट सी आय विल सिट देअर.
आता झॅक्यूसाक पण गेले ते काय त्याने अशी निमित्त देऊन जाताले की चल मका दिश्टी पडना ना तो हांगासर बसताय.
सो वॉट डज ही डू डज ही गो होम अँड इट फूड
तर किती
ही जस्ट सिट्स अंडर द ट्री
तो असं घरा वयता काय काय झाडा पानाकूच बसता.
He climbs the tree.
तो झाडार चढता.
You know, sometimes we need to act in faith.
केने केने हरिस भावार्थान काम करून
घ्या. The Bible says faith is the key.
Bible म्हणते की भावार्थ जाऊन असे चावी.
Because faith is what pleases God.
कि भावार्थच देवाक दादा शिकवता.
You know, it faith is that will change your circumstances.
भावार्थ तुझी परिस्थिती बदलतलो.
You know, woman, I want to tell you about woman.
आ उस्त्रेंग सांग सुद्धा.
We are good at nurturing.
आम्ही असे पोसपाक अबोरी असा.
यु नो वेन डेव्हिड कमिटेड अडल्ट्री विथ बाथशेबा.
जेव्हा दाविदान पचपण केले बाथशेबा सांगता.
अँड शी वॉज कन्सिव्ह विथ अ चाइल्ड.
आणि भुरगे दौले त्याच्या कुसव्यान.
बट शी हॅड डिफिकल्टी विथ प्रेग्नन्सी.
पण कठीण काय असेल त्याच्या.
शी लॉस्ट द फर्स्ट चाइल्ड.
आणि पहिले भुरगे मरता त्याचे.
अँड वेन डेव्हिड कम्स टू नो दॅट द चाइल्ड इज डेड.
दाविदा कोण आहे की त्याचं भुरगं
मेलेलं सांगणं. ही स्टॉप्स फास्टिंग अँड ही सेज finish it's over now let me go to eat
to rata david amanta ki chal puro jale upas tollo to ata chal jevta aao
and Bathsheba if you read the verse it says in 2 samuel 12 okay it says that she was sad
to samuel and pongela ashe matlele ki te Bathsheba dukhi aslele
because it is the nature of woman to nurture
kitak ostrecho swabhav jan ase pospagna poshepak.
Now if you see your child running
aa tuje burge tu poita daunta te
and if the child falls
and burge patta
what is your instant reaction
kite ga rokdes tu kotta kite ga rokdi bagno
torte ka torte ka. No, you'll hold the child who is crying and you will say don't cry don't cry are baba are baba. That's the nature of woman.
Both honest so much to reto.
We are good at nurturing.
Ami amkari ub amka poshing jata tashe.
We are good at caring.
Am boris amche kore jata ashe bore ubar pak.
It is good
te bore.
But we are also good at, you know, when someone has hurt you.
पुन जेने कोण आमका दुखोयता
ओय तेने माका सोतायला ओय तेनेस माका ये केला यू नो यू जस्ट वांट दैट पेन ओवर एंड ओवर अगेन That is the person who troubled me. That is the person who cheated me. I will not forget what that person has done. You know, that's the nature of us. You know, we will nurture ourselves.
त्या मनशान म्हाका नाखयलेले आसा, त्या मनशान म्हाका फटयलेले आसा, तेने म्हाका वायट केलेले आसा आनी आमी अशी पोशेत रावता त्यो वस्ती.
So here the Bible says is that we need to let go.
आनी हांगासर बायबल म्हणटा की आमी सोडून देऊंक जाय.
If you read Philippians 3:13.
Brethren, I do not count myself to have apprehended. But one thing I do, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching forward to those things which are ahead.
14.
Press towards the goal for the prize of the upward call of God in Christ Jesus.
Okay, so here Paul is saying, I do not count myself to be have apprehended, but one thing I do, forgetting those things which are behind and reaching forward to those things which are ahead and I press towards the goal for the prize of upward call of God in Christ Jesus. So is it possible for a person to run a race looking backward?
Munchagade gottolega party pon korun race daupa?
Not possible. You'll stumble and you'll fall.
To vadon pottalo.
And that is what is needed in our walk with God.
And toshis dya sangata am choltana.
There are so many things that people, so many people have hurt in our life.
Jaite lokani amka dukoilele asa.
And that we are holding on.
Ani amte god dorun asa.
And carrying on like a potlo, you know, that basket.
पाटलो कसो घेऊन बोलता आम्ही तो
and then you're saying god you need to set me free I need deliverance and you're coming from one woman's meeting to another and you're going for one meeting to another and you're not feeling set free because you're holding on to that
and तुम म्हणता द्या मका सुटका दी द्या मका स्वतंत्र करा ने एके मीटिंग एंसन दुसरे मीटिंग एक होता एके मीटिंग एंसन दुसरे मीटिंग आणि तू पोय ना की तक तू गोड डोरो ना साते
you need to let go
वे सोडून देऊन जायते
and you have to take an act of faith
आणि ते बावाताचे कौतुक करून जाय
that you need to move in faith
ते बावातान मुखार सोंचा
and we need to be aggressive in our faith
ani ami horizontate korung dam cha bavartha
you know I don't know with what faith you have come here today
ano ko kosle bavartan tumi elele sai
maybe some of you have come you know I am going for that brother meeting brother michael's women's meeting you know why no work to be done in the kitchen I have told my husband I am not cooking today it's a break for me some of you may just come to avoid the work
todigana jait gode kaam asa munon kai kaam na maka kida kaam meeting ko ita brother michael meeting dolele asa
usre some of you have come expecting to receive from god
todigana jait gode ashine la sel dya korchan keu
I believe the measure that you have expecting
asot man jitke mapan tumi asheta
god will give you in that proportion
deu tyach mapan tumka ditolo
okay you need to seek god
tuye devak sodun chay
you need to seek god you need to move you have to make an attempt
tuye prayatna korun chay tuye sodukut chay
so what he does he goes and climbs the tree
to kide korta oitan jarar chotta
and now jesus is passing by
ani ata jesus pasar jata
and I believe it was a crowded place
ani asot man to gordi asel te jager samki
I don't know what was the reason for jesus to look up
ano kite karon asel ki jesus boer poile
but he looks up
punto voir poita
and what happens when he looks up
and kite jata janto voir poita
the eyes of zacchus
zacchus chinoda
meets the eyes of jesus
jesus chinodren patta
that was the turning point in the life of zacchus
and with that where zacchus jeevitus patta
something happened at that time
kite puni jale te avya
how many of us feel that you know god is not looking at you
kitle jana unka disaga ki dio dya pollelet na amche
maybe zacchus felt that god is not looking at him
zacchus disla astoy ki dya
But when Jesus walks that sycamore tree,
पुन जेसु जाने ते सिकमोर जाने सोचे था.
Right at that top,
ते सार को वो इर.
He lifts his head up.
तो वो इर काटता तुकले.
God is sovereign.
And दियो दियो सर्विस.
No matter what you're going through,
कित्यान सुने तो पासर जाता जायत करे.
Remember, God is in control.
उग्रस तोरत की दया हात दया चाती कला सा
परिस्थिति. His eyes are fixed on you.
ते जिनो द तुचेरु तीरसा.
You may be feeling that God doesn't care for you.
दुःख दिसता असल जायत गुर की देवा पडलेल ना तुझे.
I want to tell you, don't believe your feelings.
आ तुमका सांग तुमच्या भावनांचे सत मानना का.
Because our feelings are up one time and the low the other time
kidaken amchi bhavana ek disa un tasta da ek disa sokel asta
you have to make a choice
tuye vechnu korung chay
you have to make a choice
tuye vechnu korung chay
so here jesus looks at zacchus
ranga sram pe the zacchus ak poita
and that was a turning point in his life
and tya vete jeevit badalta
and what does jesus say come down
and jesus kite mantaka yo sokla
he says come down
to mante yo sokla
okay so he comes down and says, I want to, for today I must stay at your house. So he made haste and came down and received him joyfully. But when they saw it, they all complained, saying, he has gone to be a guest with a man who is a sinner. Then Zacchaeus stood and said to the Lord, look, Lord, I give half of my goods to the poor, and if I have taken anything from anyone by false accusation, I restore fourfold. So what happens? Jesus goes and dines with him. And later on, what does Zacchaeus say? I will give back to the one who I have robbed four times. So there's a change taking place in him. So the fourth point is, you need to refocus your thinking. You need to renew your mind. Okay, you need to think like how Christ thinks.
আমি চিন্তা যে বিষয় যে জুগ্রিস চিত্তা.
And how is it possible for us to renew our mind?
আমি কোশিকা গটল কি আমি আমি মত নবী করপাক.
We can renew our mind only through the Word of God.
আমি আমি মত নবী করুন সেটা পক্ষে দেখা উত্তরা বলবি.
The more you meditate and read the Word of God.
যিতকি চো তুমি নিয়ার করতেলে আন দেখা উত্তর বাঁচলে.
Your mind will change and you will able to think as Christ thinks.
তুমি মত বদল তেলে তুমি চিতুং লাগতে যে বিষয় যে চিত্তা.
Sometimes you wonder, I'm just reading and I can't remember anything that I have read.
কেনে কেনে আমি শিখিত মনটা কি আস্তা পুন উগড়া সুতরানা কিতে আস্তাতে.
Do it diligently.
শিগিত করার.
And continue doing it every day.
আন শিগিত করিত্রা বিস্পট.
Maybe you will not remember what you have read.
যাই তুমি উগড়া সেনে যে কিতে তুমি আস্তলে আস্তাতে.
But the practice of you reading and meditating in your the word.
পুন জেনে তু সোয়ে গাল তোল কি আস্তাতে দেওয়া যেত নিয়া করবা.
You're putting that word in your spirit.
যে উত্তর তুজে অতম্যান হইতলে.
And when the situation arises for you.
আন জেনে পরিস্থিতি তোল তুজে জীবিতা.
The word that is in your spirit.
যে উত্তর তুজে অতম্যান আসা.
Will come to your need.
তে বাইরে তোলে.
And that will help you to think like how God wants to think.
আনতে তুকামে আদা দিতে চিৎপক জবিশন দেও চিত্তা.
Not what people want to think about you.
লোক তুজে বিষয়ে চিত্তা তে আবিষ্ণয়.
And lastly, I want to put it at verse the T, trust.
আন নিমানে আসাংসতা কি বিশ্বাস.
You need to learn to trust God.
আমি শিখোঙ্গে দেয়াচের বিশ্বাস করপা.
We have seen and tried to do our best.
আম পইলেলা সান প্রয়ত্ন কেলে সামচে বরে দিউ পা.
And we have failed.
আনি আমি নিরাশি জালেলে আসা.
And now we can move ahead with this new life, new beginning that God wants to give us.
আনি আমি মুখার সরং শিখতে যে ইয়া জীবিতান যে দেও আমকা দিউ সত্তা.
Is only with the help of God.
ফক্ত দেয়াচা আদারানোচ.
That you have to enter into a relationship with him.
তুই সম্বন্ধন ভিতর সরংগে তাই যে সাঙ্গাতা.
But you need to learn to lean with him.
তুই শিখোঙ্গে তেজ সাঙ্গাতা রাওপা.
Suppose you go and start banging a wall.
আদু অসন্ত রাওঞ্চে ওন দাডাইতা.
What will happen? You hit yourself to the wall.
তো আপলাকুস তোর মাথা ওনটিচের.
Every time you do it continuously 10 20 times, what will happen?
শেগি দা না বিসপাটি করিত রাওত.
You will hurt yourself.
তো আপলাকু দুকোই তলে.
So when you know that doing that certain act is giving you the same result.
তো জেনে তু জানা হইঞ্চে কর্তব করন তুকা তেওচ পরিণাম এওতা.
It is not giving you different results.
তুকা বেগ্রো পরিণাম এইনা.
You need to stop doing it.
তুই বন করুং যাইতে কইপা.
And you have to learn to lean on God.
আর তুই শিখোং যে দেওয়াচের পাতিয়ান রাওপা.
And ask him to help. Help you.
আন মাগং দেতে জগত তো আদা দিউপা.
So I want to encourage you today.
তোরা তোমকে উর্বন করুং সত্তাই.
No matter what you're going through.
কি টেনশনে তুমি পাচার যাতে যাই করে.
No matter what crisis you're going through.
কসলা কন্টেনশন যাই বল পাচার যাতা.
If you have that faith in you.
তোমকা তো ভাবাত আছে তোমচা ভিতর.
God is able to start a new beginning in your life.
দেবা করে গটটা কি নওয়ে কমেন্স করপাক তোমচা জীবিতান.
But if you are able, if you're willing to do that,
তুমি তো আরস জালতে করবা.
Nobody can change your life.
কোন স্টেজ জীবিত বদলুং শেখনা.
Nobody can change your life.
কোন জীবিত বদলুং শেখনা.
It is God alone who can change your life.
দেউস তো তুই জীবিত বদলুং শেখনা.
But if you're willing to submit your life to him,
তুমি তো আরস জাল তুই জীবিত সমর্পে পাকতে যে করে.
I don't know, I have no clue what you're going through.
আউ নকো তুমি কি টেনশন পাসার জাতা থে.
No, what disappointment,
কসলে নিরাশিপনান.
What hurt feelings,
কসলে দুঃখে স্থাবনান.
What pain,
কসলে দুকান.
I want to tell you, give God an opportunity.
আমি তোমাকে সাহসিক দেওয়াকে এক সুবেগ দিয়ার.
No matter you have tried your plans,
যাই যে তুমি তুমচো যোজন প্রমাণ কেলাস্তলে.
It has failed.
আমি তুমি নিরাশ জালাস্তলে.
But I believe if you turn to God,
পুনা তোমাকে সাহসিক দেয়া ফুড়ো করার.
He has a better plan.
তেনি বড়ি যোজন তো লেলে আসা.
If the plan A has failed,
এ প্ল্যান তোর
has failed,
পুরাও চাংনা চলে আর.
God may be having a plan B, which is better than plan A.
দেবান দুসরো B plan দোলা সর যা বড় স্থলে এই প্ল্যান আছে কোন.
because God has good plans for us.
कित्याक देवान बरी योजन दोल्ला आमच्या पासून.
Good plans for our future.
बरी योजन आमच्या फुडारा पासून.
All you need that you need to trust him.
सगळे तुय करूंग ते तेजेर पातियांग जाय.
You need to let go of all the things that are carrying you.
तुय शिकूंग सगळे वस्ती सोडून देऊंग जाय जो तुका निराश करता.
In the Gospel of John. When Jesus told Lazarus to rise up from the tomb,
जेने जेसन लेडिस अक्सानले बाहर सोरमन फोना
He said, "Get up and come."
तेर मतलब उठून बाहर यो.
And then he said, "Loosen him out."
अंते मागी रोशन मतलब की मागी तका लूज करात मन.
Lazarus went in the tomb. He was wrapped with the burial clothes.
लेडिस अक्सानगल जेन्तो फोनन गातलोल तेका तेका बांधलोलो कपड्यान.
He had all the clothes which a dead man.
सगळे कपडे असलेले जे एक मेलेलो मनशाक घालता.
सो व्हेन ही रोज फ्रॉम द टूम,
तो जेने तो पुनर्जीवन झालो कोणातलं,
जीसस सेड लूजन हिम,
जेजून ते कसा सोडात म्हणून.
जस्ट लाइक द स्टॅच्यू ऑफ बुद्धा,
ते स्टॅच्यू मूर्ती भाषण बुद्धाचे,
विच हॅड क्ले ऑल अराउंड,
माती असेल ते सोरभोवतणी,
अँड इट फेल out
and sogle molle mai polle.
I pray at this time as you stand on your feet at this moment,
amagne gutte jish tumi ubira utali yave,
that God would enable you, that God would enable you,
ki deo tumka taak deu pa,
would let go of all those painful moments,
sogle de dukhe sveasate
all those painful memories that you have been holding on to,
soglu ji yaadi jo dukhe si yaadi tu gordor na sate sodun deu pa,
all the emotions that you are going through, the range of emotions that you are going through within at this very moment,
soglu ji veg veg bhavnan san tu pasa jate yaad chvear,
all those people are who are hurting,
सगळे जे लोकांनी तुका दुखवलेले असा,
God just wants you to let go,
देवाक जाय ते सोडून दिलेले,
that God wants you to be free, he wants you to be free,
देवाक जाय ते स्वतंत्र असलेले,
he is giving you another opportunity to start all over again,
तो तुका सुवेग देता परते कमेस करपा,
we all have a past,
आमचे सगळे जे जीवित असा,
but don't forget we have a future too,
पण विसरणार की आमचं फुडारू असा,
and that future God is interested in you,
आणि त्या फुडाराची देवाक परवा असा,
you may be feeling that God has finished with you,
तुका दिसता असं जाईत वर त्याचे काम संपले म्हणा आमच्या जीवनाचे,
ना, he has not finished with you,
तेन सोपंग नाचुनी का,
he has just begun,
तेने आत्ताच कमेस केलेले
असा, he has just begun,
तेने आत्ताच कमेस केलेले
असा, and remember our God is a perfect God,
आणि उघडस तर आमचं देव उत्तम देव,
what he begins,
देखिते तो कमेस करता,
he will complete it,
तो पुरावे करतोल,
that finally victory would be yours,
आणि शेवटक तो तुझी असतोली,
I just want you to surrender at this time,
मका जे तुम्ही आवे समर्पिलेले,
everything that you're going through,
so glance and jidun sam pasar jata,
just give it to him,
tekade diya.